That's powerful. It makes me feel whoop. What's up, guys? Today, Beyonce dropped Black is King on Disney Plus, and one of the visuals have been uploaded to YouTube. This one is called Already, with Shatawale and Major Lazer.
Have you actually listened to this song? Where did you listen to The Lion King again?
Okay, I know most of the songs, but I didn't like sit down and actually like listen in order. Maybe that's something that we'll do. I don't know Already.
Okay, well, I do know Already. This is actually one of my favorites from the album, so I'm really excited to see what kind of visuals they brought.
To my knowledge, this is big for Ghana. So I'm excited to see the Ghanaian culture come together, as well as what she's been doing with Black is King. I do feel like we're gonna see some different cultures in here. I think it's gonna be a good melting pot representation of everybody. I will say, I am not that knowledgeable on symbolism.
Mm-hmm.
I'm probably gonna wanna do some research after this.
Research and see, yeah.
But I'm really just gonna be admiring it. Got the body paint.
I know exactly who I am.
I'm guessing this is audio from The Lion King.
Yes.
Cool.
The question is, who are you?
Follow me.
I wonder what the covering of the eyes means. Maybe that means like how we're blind to who we actually are. Am I reading too deep? I don't know. I'm just trying to be open-minded. Let me know in the comments.
This part of the song always gives me chills.
So this is in the real song?
Yes.
Okay.
Hey.
Come on. Hey. I just want to say my shirt matches their body paint, so I'm feeling a bit of a connection.
All right. Feel a little bit of a connection.
I'm feeling that.
I missed the memo.
Hey.
This is, you just can't help but like this.
Right.
Yeah.
I like the body suits. Oh wait, I like that effect, for this sped up. Yeah, I like that. He sounds great on this beat.
This song just does something, yeah.
Hey! He said a line about, I didn't really catch it, let me go back a little bit. He said, yeah, this is what we need. This is the representation that we need. We need like, to see ourselves
this feels good
as royalty. You know what I mean? She looks good,
yeah, she does.
The motherland.
I love this.
I like that when they're warehouse, I like the dances that they do in the warehouse.
Oh, is that?
Hey. Hey.
I love this.
She looks so badass. Hey.
Ooh, I love that.
Can we acknowledge the fashion real quick?
I was about to say,
you can
tell that they took their time with the outfits, the settings, every little thing, even the background is like every little thing in this video is so detailed and so thought out.
But it all looks powerful. Like even this little jacket, this metallic looking jacket she got on, that's powerful. It makes me feel whoo. Come on, speed up.
I love that. I love this. You can tell she's having fun. You can tell they're all just having fun.
Right. Hey. Come on, dude.
Hey. This just screams black power.
Right, our black man.
Everything.
They're making me want to learn these moves. Like, this is just...
I like him coming in for the chorus.
This just makes you realize the beauty that's always been there. And we would get a call at the very end.
That was incredible. But honestly, I didn't expect anything less. Just knowing like what she did with the album by itself. So the fact that the music was so thought out, every producer, every writer was carefully sought out. I didn't expect anything less for the visuals. And that's what I got.
But even beyond like the technical stuff, like this is black power. And not even black power in an oppressive way. I know people get like, see black power. It's showcasing the fact that we are royalty.
Truly.
It's showing you our origin. This is who we are.
It's so amazing to see so many black men and women coming together and basking in our culture and our greatness. Like, and then you add an amazing song on top of it.
Right. It's, I don't want to say simple. It's not simple as in basic and boring. but it's simple yet striking. The shots are striking enough to where you don't have to do a bunch of edits and cuts and all of that. Yeah. Like, you didn't need all that.
And it's nice to see that these artists are getting a bigger exposure, so more of an international audience. Because on any random day, I can't say that Jordan and I would have come across Chateauale. Now, we haven't seen Black is King yet. Don't scold us.
Calm down.
All right? I'm going to.
Don't get to it.
But this is already preparing me for the greatness that I'm about to witness.
This video was definitely 10 out of 10. It was awesome. I enjoyed it. I expect nothing less from Beyonce. And shout out to, once again, Chateauale and Major Lazer. They have a banger here. And hopefully it gets the recognition it deserves. You know? Because things like this that are rooted in our culture don't always get the same praise as the other things that we do. And the other things that we do are great. Everything we do is pretty much great. But I think that this deserves more of a platform, so.
If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like, comment, and make sure to subscribe. But more importantly, go ahead and press that little notification bell. That way you know every time we upload.
When we upload.
That way you know.
If they hit the notification bell, they don't know every time we upload. Stay tuned. We got a lot coming. See you then.